Hello out there, this is DZ, your overlord Desiran, and welcome back to Let's Play Odin Sphere Leifthrasir. Now, let me see here, what can we get? Shrimp Doria. Oh yeah, that's 9,000 experience points. You better believe we're getting that. Just gonna have a meal or two. It's fine.
Will that be all?
I don't know. Tourney cream stew sounds pretty good. So does Napple sorbet. Ooh, I can only get one of them though. That's 4,600 experience points. That's more. Tourney cream stew it is.
Very well. Is there anything else?
I think that's it for now.
I await your first.
Thank you, Mori. Okay, skills. Now we can get the dark armor. Okay. So from here, I think we'll go for this one. Recover POW upon defeating a foe. Either that or recovery up. Thinking the power recovery is probably more important. I am going to be saving a bit more frequently now, just in case this freezing issue occurs again. I'm hoping it won't. Also, we'll need to go back there at some point, but for now, we're heading south. We are the snowman killer. Come back here, Karateer. We're not going that way yet. Okay. So we got two options. We're gonna go here first. Just because this is more blatantly just outright treasure. Now this way. Ooh, hello. Ah, okay. We need a volcano potion. In we go. Wait, below the box. Aha! What? Whoa, wait a minute. I wasn't expecting a battle. Okay, hold on here. Okay, nope, I am not playing nice. Rising Void. They're both going down. Damn right. Oh yeah, we got it. Below the wooden crate. Nightmare blast. A straight line of black flames shoots forward and loops back. Oh, I'm gonna have to try that one. Okay. Come to me, Fozons. More gold, which is always nice. Okay, I think I'm gonna need to remap my abilities, possibly. Just because some of them are proving to be more useful. Okay. So, okay. Aerial dive. Fatal raid. Crazed grip. Vile rush I'm keeping. That's for damn sure. I don't mind switching out crazed grip for one thing. Okay, so we'll switch this with crazed grip. Black flames leap forward. Enormous black flame that draws foes in. That will be my replace shadow bite. And then the other one we have is serpent grief. That's this one. Black flames that leap forward. I think I'm fine with keeping that. I'm tempted to put madness there, but nah, that's fine. Oh, nice. More gold and a spirit stone. Now, what do you do for me? Con up, max PP up. Ooh. Yeah, actually, I'll go for it. Okay. Alright, let's get that hell out of here. Where are we heading? I gotta pay mind to the time, too, because I want to finish this chapter in this episode, obviously. Oh. Let's just stop here for a moment and drop that off. Now we'll save again. Frequently saving. Okay. I like that. That's a cool move. No. No. Ah, shit. I've dropped a B. Really? Crap. Damn it. Ah. Well, shit. There goes the neighborhood. Crap. I'm gonna dredge the snow for everything I can get. Anything? Come on. There has to be something. Damn it. A bee. Ugh. That was just... I sucked on that one. Okay. We are powering up our cipher. Dagnabbit. Okay, only one more level. Okay. I think we did fine there, thankfully. What? Get back here, you little... Thank you. Now, back to kicking snow. Because, you know, this makes for the most exciting Let's Play in the entirety of the world. Just kicking through the snow, looking for money. Am I right, or am I right? Come on. Okay, we've gone the whole way. Yeah. Oh, this is why I need the boots. Okay. I'm gonna need to get those stone boots, apparently. Ooh. Yeah. Ooh, hello. Hey, you. Get back here. Got you too. Thank you. Okay, no. We're not going there, that's for damn sure. Now, where was it? Here. Ah, there you are, hey.
To encounter some, you seem...
I need those stone boots, thank you. Also, no. Hit. Okay. Come on. Move it. Equipment. Stone boots. Oh, wait. Hold on. Yeah! Dredging the snow. There's bound to be something hidden in it. There just has to be. Right? Ooh. Well, that was something. Hi. Ah, damn it. Ah, shit. There we go. So hard to aim at his face. Whoa, okay. Whoops, wrong button. You know what? Frig it. Eat it. Cyclone. Wait, I have a whirlwind, don't I? No, I don't. Shit. I thought I had a whirlwind. Ice spirits. Killer cloud. How many more of these can I use? Volcano's not gonna do anything. Oh, right. I can make a whirlwind. How do you like this, jackass? Gotcha. Oh, yeah, okay. Whew. Bag increase. Good. Okay. Whew. That was intense. That guy is one of the harder ones, I find. Especially with some people. I mean, it wasn't so hard with, I wouldn't say it would be as hard with Mercedes. And that's mainly because she flies and has a freaking crossbow and can just shoot. Whereas with Oswald and, with Cornelius, where they have melee weapons, it's a little harder for them. Gwendolyn didn't have as much trouble either, but then she can kind of glide, and she has the spear, which gives her a little more range. Plus, she has a lot more magic abilities. Okay. Let's take those damn shoes off. Okay. So we are gonna head to... No. Okay, we're heading for the portal. Okay. So, we need to head here. So this is gonna be very important, because we're gonna go to the Puka Village. Yeah. Oh, we will take a seafood salad, please. Thank you very much. Because we're going to try and gain some extra levels.
all for you?
Well, no, we're gonna take another one. Keep the food a-coming. One more. Thank you very much. Yes. Okay. Okay, we're gonna save again. 'Cause we got two hard fights now. Coming up. And if this freezes during either of those fights, well, I'm not gonna be happy. What? What? Wait a minute, what? We've already done this. What? Why do I have to do this again? Oh god, is it because I went to the Puka Village? Oh no. Oh no. Don't. No, 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 no. You are going down, whether you like it or not. Did we? Okay, we're really getting these rewards again. Okay, that's a little silly. Uh-oh. I might have fudged this all up. I might have fudged the whole thing. Wait a minute. We have the portals. We can swap. We can... Okay. No, it's fine. It's fine. We can do this. So we're gonna go this way. Oh. We need the boots again. Hit. Ship dip 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 dip. Oh my god. Uh-oh. I did not expect this. I genuinely didn't expect this. Okay. Restore, recovers 22 PP. Okay, yeah, sure. Focus on them one at a time. Okay, one down. Eat. Oh, come on. Come on. Eat it. Eat it. Move. Ah, crap. No, you're going down. Now. Suck at that. Oh God, yes. Oh my God. Okay. That was not easy. Whew. Phew, okay. We're good. Just gonna dredge the snow really quick, and then we're going to get back to the teleport area. Okay, yeah. Okay. Here. Yes. Mori, I need you to come here for a second, because I'm really hurt. I'm hoping that you can make a meal or two for me. Really fast. We're short on time. Yep, we'll go for seafood salad. No, I'm taking another, Mori. Oh boy.
Will that be all?
Thank you. Yes.
Thank you.
Oh no, thank you, Mori. Okay, we're gonna save before we go into this fight. The episode's gonna run a bit long, unfortunately, but... Oh boy. This should be worth it, though. In all seriousness. Because we are about to face Wagner. What was that? I heard something. Aha! Gotcha. Okay. Okay. Yeah, recover power upon defeating the foe. Okay, we'll save up for that. And, okay. Alright, let's do this. Wagner, here we come.
Where are you? Come out! Wagner!
You disrespectful fool! Who calls my name?
There you are.
That sword, you. Are you the wielder of the Beldarriver from Ringford?
I do not know of you.
But I heard that he had been shot by the fairies and sent to the Netherworld.
Even death can be overcome.
Oswald!
So you do know me. Still, that is not my concern. All I want is your life.
Shadow Knight, I tremble in anticipation.
What?
You have no idea how long I've awaited this moment. See here? Do you remember this spot? The wise and noble dragon, Hindle, was killed here for no reason.
Yes, I killed a lizard. And I shall kill another.
Will not be enough to char you to the bone. Your shadow will never fall on land again. Return to the Netherworld and face eternal torture.
I will end you, Wagner. Your death will give me a faint light of hope. You shall join your friend in death. Go to sleep for eternity.
All right, let's do this. Raging Dragon Wagner. And we're just gonna go right for him, because we know no fear. Oh, crap. We went through him. Let's do this, Wagner. I will tear you apart. All these freaking ice elementals. Okay. It's fine. It's fine. We still got this. Should we Nightmare Blast? Crazed Grip Vile Rush. Nah, it's fine. We're good with what we got. Ah, crap. Oh, boy. Okay, I'm actually low on health. Eat. Eat. Oh, boy. No, I'll save that. Okay. Okay. And... oh, no, 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 don't go through him. Now! Take him down! Bam! Oh, boy.
That ring is mine. Give it here. It belongs to me.
You merely requested that I slaughter a dragon. We said nothing about any rings.
You've no idea of its value. Now, hand it back.
If you wish to fight me once more, I do not mind. But I do not guarantee your survival this time.
You...
I have fulfilled my promise. Tis time for you to hold up your end of our deal.
I was born a king. I must continue to act like one. Although my opponent may be arrogant and disrespectful, I did make an oath. I shall not break my word. The spear and the castle, and the other thing are yours. Gwendolyn is asleep. I cast a spell on her as punishment for disobeying me. The one who awakens her shall receive her undying love. The spell will compel her to act in that manner.
How can you treat your own child as an object?
She is my daughter. I shall treat her as I wish. Now go. My daughter sleeps in the old castle in the forest.
Oh, boy. So, Oswald thinks
there
that a spell is making her...
That bird I saw, it was you, Gwendolyn.
And a new Fozon prism. Oh, boy. Phantom Killer. Lure foes to attack you only to slash them from behind. Ground only. Alright. Let's save. And end this episode. Alright, well, if you enjoyed this video, please leave a like, a comment, subscribe if you want to see more, share it with anyone else you think might enjoy it. If you want to suggest a game, leave it in the comments below. Check out links in the description. If you wish to contact me more directly or follow me on Twitter and like, feel free to do so. And in the next part, well, we'll push through into the next chapter for Oswald, and I assume next we'll probably be going to the Vulcanon lava pits, since, well, we know through Gwendolyn's story he had to go there. Either way, until then though, this is DZ, your Overlord Deseran. You all have a great day, and I'll see ya.